क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 वी हैव डन ना,
यस मैम,
बी फाइव वी हैव टू डू
फ्रॉम बी फोर,
ओके, हाँ, बट डू वन थिंग, समवन रीड व्हाट इज रिटन ऑन द स्क्रीन, इफ एनीवन वुड लाइक टू रीड.
मैम बाय.
हाँ ओके स्टार्ट.
My hobby is perhaps a little out of the ordinary. What is the narrator's hobby? Why does he consider it out of the ordinary? Okay. The narrator's hobby is to study crime and criminals. He considers it out of the ordinary because of type of evil dresser common hobbies such as singing, dancing.
Okay, good. And someone else will read this one.
Why did the narrator find the behavior of the woman standing outside the Regnier strange? The woman had been standing in front of the shop, staring at the undertaker's display window.
Okay, I have muted everyone. Who was reading? Unmute and read.
Ma'am, Shashank Tiwari.
Ma'am, please change the question.
Ma'am, Ankit.
Ma'am.
Yes, I have not finished the question. Question, now this is the question.
Why did the narrator find the behavior of the woman standing outside the Regnier strange? The woman had been standing in front of the shop, staring at the undertaker's display window, which held two urns and some photographs of gravestones. She had been standing there for about 15 to 20 minutes, looking at those uninteresting things. Her interest in such things struck the narrator as very strange.
Good. Should I switch over to the next question?
Yes, ma'am.
The arrival at the moment is stuck in the strange. Why did the narrator find the young lady's arrival at that point of time strange? Answer: the lady had been standing outside the undertaker's shop opposite that Regner's for a long time, but she entered the shop at the crucial moment when the ring has disappeared. This created a doubt on the mind of the narrator. That's why the narrator felt in strange and smelled the hidden plan behind her strange behavior.
Very nice.
Do you think the young lady had accidentally dropped the paper in which her brooch was wrapped in? Why did she do so? Answer, no, I don't think
the lady did so. Ma'am,
kisi
ek ko
bolni na. Wait, why has it started?
No, I don't think the lady had accidentally dropped the paper in which her brooch was wrapped. She did it deliberately because she was the part of the well-made plan of stealing the ring from the Regnier's. She pretended to drop the paper accidentally to divert the narrator's attention. She wanted to get time to take ring from the counter where the American had stuck it with the chewing gum.
Just one more student will read. Okay. Let me complete one time. Just a minute. Let them enter. After every question, after and the end of every question, we will enter the students who are in waiting room. First, we are sharing screen. So this must be coming in your screen. So this question, now we were supposed to start from chapter, question number four. Was it?
Yes, ma'am.
So now start.
Yes, ma'am.
Two students will be reading. One student had read, na?
Ma'am, Shashank.
Shashank read. So one girl, one boy. Start. Shashank,
do you think the young lady had accidentally dropped the paper?
Shashank has written.
Do you think the young lady had accidentally dropped the paper in which her brooch was wrapped? If not, why did she do so? No, I don't think the lady was accidentally dropped the paper in which her brooch was wrapped. She did it deliberately because she was the part of the well-made plan of stealing the ring from the Rigniers. She pretended to drop the paper accidentally to divert the narrator's attention. She wanted to get time to take ring from the counter where the America had stuck it with the chewing gum.
Very good. Shashank has done. Try to do one thing. If you always try to give chance to others also.
Yes, ma'am.
Shashank has done reading, so it's time Okay, no, it was first. It was time for getting the students in. So they are joining. One more student is joining. Om Prakash, Om Kumar, have you done reading?
No, ma'am.
Okay, so Om will be reading the next question. And after that, who has raised hand after that? Okay, first Om will read. Let me change.
Ma'am, please change the question.
I have changed the question.
Where did the narrator find the ring from? How did he know it would be there? Answer. The narrator found the ring from the left side pocket of the woman's coat. He knew it would be there as he had noticed that the lady had put her left hand exactly where the American had put his hand just before the ring disappeared. The American was left-hander and the lady also used her left hand. So he concluded that the ring would be in the left side pocket of her coat.
Very nice. Now a few students are there. Let me check. Okay. Do you people like this way of reading? Question answer?
Yes, ma'am.
I worked, I think so, because I am very slow writer. So it took a lot of time in making this PPT, but yesterday I thought, no, I will be making. So do you want it to be shared? Kya iske snap pe share bhi kar
do? No, ma'am. मैम स्क्रीनशॉट ले लेंगे
नो मैम इट इज ओके
रिकॉर्डिंग
द रिकॉर्डिंग
यस रिकॉर्डिंग या वेरी गुड रिकॉर्डिंग थिंग्स विल बी देयर इन द रिकॉर्डिंग
मैम स्क्रीनशॉट लो
स्क्रीनशॉट हां मोबाइल में तो तुम लोग स्क्रीनशॉट ले सकते हो टू स्टूडेंट रेड ये क्वेश्चन नंबर 5th टू रीडिंग वाज ओवर
मैम ओनली अ बॉय हैड रेड
सो गर्ल्स टाइम इज देयर Just a
time
minute.
To a goal.
Okay, you read. After that, two students are waiting. After that, I will enter them. Okay. Now, who is reading first? You should introduce yourself. And then start reading.
Ma'am, Deepika Singh.
Voice is not... who is reading? It is not audible. Okay, someone other should read. She will be getting her chance later on.
Ma'am, will I read?
It was girl's time. Pooja, should Pooja? Pooja is there? Yes, she has raised hand.
Yes, ma'am.
So Pooja is stuck.
Where did the narrator find the ring from? How did he know it would be there? The narrator found the ring from the left side pocket of the woman's coat. He knew it would be there as he had noticed that the lady had put her left hand exactly where the American had put his hand just before the ring disappeared. The American was left-handed and the lady also used her left hand. So he concluded that the ring would be in the left side pocket of her coat.
Very good. And now I am taking two students. They are waiting.
मैम जो पढ़ लेगा मैम वो हैंड लोअर कर लेगा ना.
हाँ. असो अंकित.
यस मैम.
स्टार्ट. लेट मी जस्ट
पढ़े.
आई नीड टू चेंज द क्वेश्चन. यस. अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस आर देयर दैट आई विल बी गिविंग यू इन होमवर्क. वन चार्ट इज देयर एंड one more question is there. So that will be your homework. This is question number E. Hand start. Ankit.
Ma'am, William Morris is a highly observant assistant in the reputed jewelry shop. He makes a full use of his common sense. Nothing escapes his sharp eyes. He considered himself a very ordinary person, which reflect is honesty, humility, and moderation. He was got an usually hobby of studying crime and criminal. He is imprisoned by the ordinary and alert detective. He loves to watch the people with his presence of mind and observant in nature. He was able to solve the case of the disappearance of expensive flower ring.
Here I had written reflect his simplicity and modesty, but you spoke honesty and
ma'am, he is very much ma'am usko bhi ma'am he is very much chhod diya ma'am impressed direct karne laga reading.
Okay. One, it is girl's time. Anshika Thakur.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. After that,
question number E. What impression do you form of William Morris? Answer: William Morris is a highly observant assistant in a reputed jewelry shop. He makes full use of his eyes and common sense. Nothing escapes from his sharp eye. He considers himself a very ordinary person, which reflects his simplicity and modesty. He has got an unusual hobby of studying crime and criminals. He is very much impressed by ordinary and alert detectives. He loved to watch people. With his presence of mind and observant nature, he was able to solve the case of the disappearance of the expensive flower ring.
Very good. So this is time for next question. And I have given chance to Ashish. Ashish, your reading has not taken place?
No, ma'am.
Okay, so let me see what is the next question. Life skill A. Start.
Why did William Morris make a sign to Miss Suskin before speaking to the American about the flower ring? Answer. William Morris made a sign to Miss Suskin before talking to the American about the flower ring because he wanted her to be alert before any unpleasant situation would occur.
Very nice. Anushka will read after that. But before that, I would like to enter six students who are waiting. Okay. Okay. Anushka, start.
Life skills. Why did William Morris make a sign to Miss Susskind before speaking to the American about the flower ring? William Morris made a sign to Miss Susskind before talking to the American about the flower ring because he wanted her to be alert before any unpleasant situation would occur.
Very good. Next, Harsh. It's your time.
Yes, ma'am. Why did William Morris make a... Ma'am, dusra question na.
Life skill B.
Yes,
ma'am. Wo question to do bar ho chuka tha na.
Why was it important to conduct a throat search on the American before reporting the matter to the insurance company? Answer. It was important to conduct a throat search on the American before reporting the matter to the insurance company, as the shop needed some proof to show that they were not involved in the theft.
Yes. Janvi, will you read?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Why was it important to conduct a thorough search on the American before reporting the matter to the insurance company? Answer, it was important to conduct a thorough search on the American before reporting the matter to the insurance company, as the shop needed some proof to show that they were not involved in the theft.
Very good. Whom should I give chance? Ankit Raj, reading was over, na?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, jiska ho gaya, ma'am usko hand
close. Ma'am, answer mein aap thoro ka spelling shayad galat type kiya.
Ma'am, thoro ki jagah thru likhe aap.
Oh, answer, yes, yes. Okay, yes, ma'am. Let me see whether I am able to...
Oh.
Ho gaya, na? Yes. It is done. And so this is done twice. This question is?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ajit and Divya. First Ajit will read, then Divya will read. Next question I'm giving. Yes. Rest of you, your mic should be muted. Okay, start. Ajit.
C. Why were the American and his accomplice and not handed over to the police? Answer. The American and his accomplice were not handed over to the police. It might have many reasons. First, Mr. Regner might not like media to involve. Second, Mr. Regner might not like to annoy his customers. Third, Mr. Regner might not like to involve and spend his time in court cases.
Very good. Next, Divya. Divya is not here. So, any of the girls. Divya is there.
Ma'am, this is read.
Handed over to the police. Answer. The American and his accomplice were not handed over to the police. It might have many reasons. Mr. Rizners might not like media to involve. Second, Mr. Rizners might not like to annoy his customers. Third, Mr. Rizners might not like to involve and spend his time in court cases.
Good. Our next, Sahil Raja. Sahil Raja. And no girl is there, so Piyush will be... Piyush reading... Okay, Sahil Raja and Piyush. Sanvi, have you done reading?
No, ma'am.
Okay, then Sahil Raja and Sanvi and Piyush and Pushkar Ojha will be for the next question. Okay, start.
Mr. Susskind is mostly seen to be cool and calm and composed throughout the story. She does not react impulsively. Do you think she is right in doing so? Why and why not? Answer. Mr. Susskind is mostly seen to be cool, calm and composed throughout the story. She doesn't react impulsively. She is right in doing so. She is able to manage her emotion as well as her stress level. this is considered to be a very positive quality in anyone's
personality hona chahiye tha. Chalo chhut gaya hai. Okay, so should I yahi pe iski editing kar dun kya? Wait, anyone's, oh it is written. Okay, anyone's personality. So Sanvi, it's your turn, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, start.
Miss Susskind is mostly seen to be cool and calm and composed throughout the story. She does not react impulsively. Do you think she is right in doing so? Why not? Answer, Miss Susskind is mostly seen to be cool, calm and composed throughout the story. She does not react impulsively. She is right in doing so. She is able to manage her emotion as well as her stress level. This is considered to be a very positive quality in one's personality.
Yes. Okay, this question can also be answered in no. Can this question be answered in no or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Who will answer? What will you write in no? I have answered.
Miss Susskind is mostly seen to be cool, calm, and composed throughout the story. She does not react impulsively. No, she is not right in doing so, as she doesn't take care of the people who is coming inside the shop. Is right or not?
No, nice. We can say if we will write that she was not right. Then what will we do? By that time we will write that she was not very much concerned with the shop. She didn't take much interest. So, kisi bhi question. Every situation has two angles: positive side and negative side. I have answered in very positive way because what I thought that when narrator was doing everything, so she tried to help him. She was doing, but if you take the negative side of this, you may say that no, she should also be very much sensitive about the stealing of the thing. In this way, you can write she was not. You can say that she was not bothered for any situation. She considered himself just a staff, and she was acting accordingly. It can be answered in this way also. But I like positive approach of the answer. That's why I have given this answer. We had decided who will read the next question, isn't it? Okay. This I would like 4-5 students to read. Okay, first whom I said?
Om.
No, have I said to Om? Sure. No. One was Pushkar.
Piyush and Pushkar.
Yes. Piyush and Pushkar. Piyush. Yes, yes. Okay. Start. Piyush.
Having yourself to be a young lady, right now there is relating how the jewelry that meant assistant for your will. Made plan to steal the ring. And Friday, October 30, 2021, 9:30 p.m. Today was the worst day of my life. I have never faced such an embarrassment in my life. I am American and had planned to steal an expensive ring for the renaissance. Our plan was going on a very well. American had already
Yes, I am
the ring and struck
to keep the
into the saving gum under the edge of the counter. I had also been successful in chucking out the ring from there. Everything was going on our plan, but the peculiar assistant, the shock spoiled our plan. From the beginning, I was a bit scared and scared. Moment I was noticing my every moment. When I was about to leave, he stopped me asked to hand over the ring. It took me some time to realize what was happening, and I quickly handed over the ring to him and ran out of the shop. I can never forget this incident, and I promise that I will never steal anything in my life.
Very good. Next.
Writing skills. Imagine yourself to be the young lady. Write a diary entry relating how the jeweler's vigilant assistant foiled your well-made plan to steal the ring. Answer. Friday, October 30, 2020, 9:30 p.m. Today was the worst day of my life. I have never faced such an embarrassment in my life. I and the American had planned to steal an expensive ring from the Ringers. Our plan was going to be very well. The American had already stolen the ring and stuck it to the chewing gum under the edge of the counter. I had also been successful in taking out the ring from there. Everything was going on as planned, but the vigilant assistant of the shop foiled our plan. From the beginning, I was a bit scared as he was very observant and was noticing my every movement. When I was about to leave, he stopped me and asked me to hand over the ring. It took me some time to realize what was happening, and I quickly handed over the ring to him and ran out of the shop. I can never forget this incident, and I promise that I will never steal anything in my life, young lady.
Nice. Anyone would like to read?
Yes, ma'am.
Shivangi.
Yes, ma'am.
Shivangi.
Yes, ma'am.
Friday,
October 30, 2020, 9:30 p.m. Today was the worst day of my life. I have never faced such an embarrassment in my life. I and the American had planned to steal an expensive ring from the Ringers. Our plan was going on very well. The American had already stolen the ring and stuck it to the chewing gum under the edge of the counter. I had also been successful in taking out the ring from there. Everything was going on as planned, but the vigilant assistant of the shop foiled our plan. From the beginning, I was a bit scared as he was very observant and was noticing my every movement. When I was about to leave, he stopped me, asked me to hand over the ring. It took me some time to realize what was happening, and I quickly handed over the ring to him and ran out of the shop. I can never forget this incident, and I promise that I will never steal anything in my life, young lady.
Nice. Who will?
Ma'am Aryan.
Ma'am Pooja.
Aryan, okay.
Ma'am, I read.
Hi, start.
Thursday,
October 29, 2020, 9:30 p.m.
Today was the worst day of my life. I have never faced such an embarrassment in my life. I and the American had planned to steal an expensive ring from the Regner. Our plan was going on very well. The American had already stolen the ring and stuck it to the chewing gum under the edge of the counter. I had also been successful in taking out the ring from there. Everything was going on as planned, but the vigilant assistant of the shop foiled our plan. From the beginning, I was a bit scared as he was very observant and was noticing for my every movement. When I was about to leave, he stopped me, asked me to hand over the ring. It took me some time to realize what was happening, and I quickly handed over the ring to him and ran out of the shop. I can never forget this incident, and I promise that I will never steal anything in my life, young lady.
Good. Anyone else will try?
Ma'am, Manvi.
Ma'am, Srishti.
Ma'am, may I, Shashank Tiwari?
First Manvi, then Srishti, then Shashank Tiwari. Actually, I want this question to be read time and again, so that this is a 5-mark question. And this question is also very important. That's why I want each and every student, so many students to read. Okay, start.
Thursday, October 29, 2020, 9:30 p.m. Today was the worst day of my life. I have never faced such an embarrassment in my life. I and the American had planned to steal an expensive ring from the Regniers. Our plan was going on very well. The American had already stolen the ring and stuck it into the chewing gum under the edge of the counter. I had also been successful in taking out the ring from there. Everything was going on as planned, but the vigilant assistant of the shop foiled our plan. From the beginning, I was a bit scared as he was very observant and was noticing me my every movement. When I was about leave, he stopped me, asked me to hand over the ring. It took me some time to realize what was happening, and I quickly hand over.